Sam, can you put that envelope to the camera, please?
Purely numbers, this, okay? I've got a calculator. And a blackboard. In that envelope is a number. That is my birthday, 6th of June 1962. Okay? We've got four numbers.
Birthday of the beast.
Happy birthday.
What? 2574.
2574. I'll do it the old way, okay? Anybody not had too much to drink? Jamie? Give me a four-digit number.
Any four-digit number?
Yeah.
9918.
No, it's alarm code now.
Anybody at all? Oh, you're different at all, aren't you? Anybody deal with imagery, photographs or anything like that? Anybody graphic design, anything like that?
Don't.
I know, I can't, because you know me. Anybody accounting or anything like that?
I'm a cleaner.
I'm studying for a mortgage.
Anybody not know me at all?
No.
I do.
You know. Give me a four-digit number.
2152. Completely random.
Print them in.
Completely random. Yeah.
Right. Times those.
Can you read them out?
Yeah, I can. Right, this is my birthday. 6662.
Six, yeah.
Times 2574.
Yeah.
Times 9918.
Yeah.
Times 2152.
Yeah.
Equals.
Yeah. Got the numbers.
Just show it somebody. I don't know what it is.
Show it to the camera. I can't, it's a bit blurry, but
read it out.
I'll read it out.
Close. The number is 1302-366-277.
Read it out again.
1302-366-277.
That's exactly what
he's got. Hang on a minute. That number is not correct. Do you know what's missing off that number? Let me spot it.
Oh!
Zero.
Correct. It's a Doncaster number, that. Somebody want to phone it?
Zero.
He's got a phone.
I'm ringing.
I've got no credit, I haven't played it.
Again, he's speaking to the ring.
Yeah, don't mention things about like credit.
I need people who aren't. I need some non-free. I need some people with money who aren't free thinkers.
Musicians.
Like, not asking the right people.
I'm ringing. You should get a tone from them. Can you?
It's
back under the Cask covers. Thank you very much. Oh, yay! Mother and father, we forgive, I hang my life away. All these people, they are looking at me, and they cannot share nothing. Oh no, I'll have to go, oh no. I took a picture.